I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to group apps on your Google Pixel. Are you looking to organize your Google Pixel home screen for a cleaner, more efficient layout? Grouping apps together can be a game changer, especially if you've got a ton of apps and need a better way to access them quickly. In this video, I'll show you how to group apps on your Google Pixel. This organizational technique not only makes your phone or tablet interface more visually appealing, but also enhances usability by keeping similar apps together. Now let's walk through the steps to group apps on your Google Pixel. Step 1. Navigate to your Google Pixel home screen and then find one of the apps you want to group with another app. Hold your finger against that app until a menu opens and then keep holding your finger against that app. Step 2. Move your finger to position that app over one of the apps you want to group it with. In this example, I want to group apps that I read content on. As a result, I'll position the Hoopla app over the Libby app. Step 3. Remove your finger from the screen. You can see that these two apps are now in a group. Step 4. You can change the name of this group by tapping the grouped apps to open a menu with these apps. The name of the group will be visible at the bottom of this menu. Tap the group name to make it editable and then change it to be whatever you want it to be. In this example, I'll change books to reading. Step 5. Repeat the process to drag and add apps into your group as needed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.